Thomasville, Tallahassee, Valdosta. Powered by WCTV.TV. Eyewitness News at 5 starts now.
Happening now, a syringe exchange could be coming to the capital citywide. The data is showing that Leon County might need this kind of program. And a convicted Thomasville murderer is supposed to be put to death tomorrow. The last minute legal pushes to try to prove his innocence. Happening now, many parts of the country seeing freezing temperatures and lots of snow. This is video out of Burlington, Vermont, where temperatures are expected to plummet to near zero. You can see folks bundled up here at home. Of course, we don't have any snow in the forecast, but it's definitely cold and getting colder in the Big Bend. Look at these skies over St. George Island. Mike, this view kind of belies just how cold it is when you step outside this afternoon.
Yeah, and that sunshine you saw there, that's about the most that anyone has seen so far today. So we